tell me what's up. I wanna know what's in. What's the deal, man? What's happening? What's happening, brother? What's happening? What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Marley Marl, the symphony requested by DJ Yesdex on Streamlabs, so big shout out to you. Haven't heard this song. I don't think I've reacted to Marley Marl on my channel yet either, but yeah, I definitely know who this is. Like, he's a staple in hip-hop. I just haven't done any of his content, but I know who this is, and I know how important he was in hip-hop. I thought he was like more of like a DJ or something like that, though. But I'll just go ahead and get into it and see what we got. So let's go ahead and play it. Once upon a time in Brooklyn. Okay, got the interesting take on like the Wild Wild West beat going on. Very, like, I love it. Man, this is cool. Craig G. I feel like I recognize him. Master Ace. Saw Big Daddy Kane in the Cool G Rap. DJ Polo. Dusty something. The MTV Jams logo kind of cut it off. Is that Big Daddy? No, that wasn't him.
I don't care who's first or who last, but I know that y'all just better rock this at the drop of a dime, baby. I don't know what y'all gonna do with this, but it got to be funky. It got to be funky if you're gonna be on it. I don't care who start, I don't care what y'all do, but you got to be finished before the music is through.
Now who's first up to bat?
Listen closely, so your attention's undivided. Many in the past have tried to do what I did. Just the way I came off then, I'm gonna come off. Stronger and longer, even with the drum off. I'll keep on going and flowing just like a river. I got a whole lot to give, so I'm a giver. Little at a time, new trails I'm blazing. Action is in effect, it always stays in. Yeah, just like a shot from a cannon. I am the man in charge and I've been planning. A jam strong enough that it can lift your soul. I'm the originator. And my rhymes are made of gold. Once you hear the capital A, rap it'll stay with you for a while. It won't go away unless you force it. Of course, it stays with you, my friend. And if you force it away, I'ma hit you again.
I love the concept of this video, man.
The symphony. The gym is dedicated to all unoptimistics that thought I wasn't coming out with some exquisite rhymes. But that's alright, cause now I'm back to kill all the rumors and straighten the facts of me. Not rocking rhymes like I always used to, but you jumped on the tip when you heard me in the Juice Cruise. You
said, and this beat sounds familiar.
I heard you in that jam and it's I apologize.
Maybe I'm just overjoking.
And I have your autograph for me and my grandma. That's how I'm living. On surprise mode. Don't even sleep. Try not to keep your eyes closed. Cause if you do, when you awaken, your so-called spot will be taken. I'll take it over like a greedy executive. Cause on the mic, my perspective is to be the best in all rap events. And since I have a call, I call experience.
No, next up. Yo, I believe that's me.
G-Rap, light up the mic for the symphony.
Yo, Marley gives a slice. I get nice and my voice is twice as horrifying as.
Oh, that's Marley Marl. At the counter.
And while I'm counting the money, you count sheep. When G-Rap strikes the mic, I recite the type, the hype that you like to make the people unite. I rip off hips and zip off lips. Step on reps. You flip, I want to sip on my tip. Take a deep breath because you don't have enough left. Coming back like I'm avenging my brother's death. Make veterans run for medicine, cause I put out more light in a fight the car netizens. Rip the damn cage like I'm on a rampage. So if you want rage, I'ma make front page. Read the headlines, suckers, the day's the deadline. Your head is way past bedtime.
Next up.
I believe that's next.
What? Okay, Big Daddy Kane? Out of nowhere.
Setting it off, letting it off, beginning. Rough till the ending. You never
spinning. The move, the groove with the smooth rap lord. Like a bottle of juice, rhymes are being poured down your ear, crisp and clear as I prepare to wear, tear and smear. Then I'm out of here with the mark left that you can all cling. Cause rocking a party, yo, it's a small thing. I rip many places on regular basis, and broken down mics were the only traces that I've been there and there at the party. The mic had my prints, and on it was a body. So take caution, I'm not horsing around in a throwdown clown. I'm taking yours, son. So just acknowledge the way that I kicked it. Cause if rap was a house, you'd be evicted and dismissed from the microphone. Choking on a bone, cause daddy's home. And battling me is hazardous to health. So put a quarter in your ass, cause you played yourself. My brain's superior, always taking care of you. No frill rappers, you will evaporate. Disintegrate, wow. Wait till your fate as the great will dominate. Straight to the state of reigning, gaining. So put Canaan in that category, period, in the story.
Kane definitely had the best verse. He killed it.
I can't believe it.
Yo, Big Daddy Kane. Wow. Wow. Yeah, he killed it. He definitely, in my opinion, had the best verse. But this entire song was definitely cool. I definitely could see myself listening to this a lot. And I definitely probably will. It was definitely an interesting song. 89. So yeah, it was interesting. I definitely enjoyed it. I love the western feel that it had. The western vibe it was going for. I thought that was pretty neat. And I love how the beat was like western inspired as well. Just everything about the song was incredible. I definitely enjoyed it. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and if you guys want to send me any other requests to react to, make sure you check the links in the description down below to Streamlabs. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.